Another common method to change your indents is to use your Layout tab, and the indent settings are there. And because these are paragraph settings that impact the entire paragraph, you don't need to select the entire paragraph. You just need to position your cursor on the paragraph, and when you click into the field box there and type the 0.5 and press enter, it will immediately impact the entire paragraph.